They're making their own teleporter out of scraps. Squash them.
Already got one rolled up in my left hand. Pissing on my mind, tighter than a headband. Pushing my lungs, got plunger in my sweatband. This shit I'm on better than the next strand. Than the next strand, better than the next strand. She head down, booty popping in the handstand. Shine bright, I give your girl a slight tan. I make the pussy whistle like the Old Spice man. I don't even understand why she'd ever want a man. If she ever throw it, I catch it like a Kona bag. Like a Kona bag, that's an interception. That's a misconception. Oh what a night, oh what a night. The roof is on fire, so what, I'm high. I said oh what a night, oh what a night. Yeah, she a bad bitch, all jokes aside. Hey, baby over there, what's up? Little mama come here. She started talking but I really couldn't hear. Till she started dancing like she do it in the mirror. Like she do it in the mirror. Like she do it in the mirror. She broke it down, started moving like she care. Like she do it in the mirror. I chop one, chop two, chop that ass down.
Dixon, middle school, I was getting head on the 10 speed. Sugar low bloodline, pimping the red terror. Black on 28, it remind me of February. Man, you can fuck with me, that would be never wearing. Dead ass rapper should have came with a cemetery. I am so cold, nigga like Benatar. Feel a nigga, deal a nigga, kill a nigga, obituary. My vision blaring, these bitches flirting. I've been drinking all night, I think my kidneys hurt. So I close the curtains on the 62. My ass and knock your ass out, you better stick and move. Chain hang to my day and light. Chain hang to my day and light.
I can take a step back and sit my cognac down. Picture perfect body, that's a Kodak down. I make a nigga feel welcome like a nomad still. I'm like, oh what a night, oh what a night. The roof is on fire, so what, I'm high. I'm like, oh what a night, oh what a night. That's a bad bitch, all jokes aside.
Hey, baby over there, what's up? Little mama come here. She started talking but I really couldn't hear. Till she started dancing, how she do it in the mirror.
Snoop Doggy Dogg and Dr. Dre is at the dope. Ready to make an entrance, so back on up.
Before I have to pull the strap off and cut.
Give me the microphone first so I can bust like a bubble. Compton and Long Beach together, now you know you in trouble. Cause ain't nothing but a G thing, baby. Two loped out G, so we crazy. Death Row is the label that pays me. Unfadable, so please don't try to fade this. But back to the lecture at hand. Perfection is perfected, so I'ma let them understand. From a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a trick, I have to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning her man and learning her man. And at the same time, burning her man. Now if she burning, I'ma chill for a minute. Cause ain't no loving good enough to get burned while I'm up in it. And that's realer than real deal, holy feel. And now you hookers and hoes know how I feel. Well, if it's good enough to get broke up a proper chunk, I'll take a small piece of some of that funky stuff. It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this and like that and like this and Drake creep to the mic like a fan.
Well, I'm peeping and I'm creeping and I'm creeping. But I damn near got kept, cause my beeper kept beeping. Now it's time for me to make my impression felt. So sit back, relax, and strap on your seatbelt. You've never been on a ride like this before. With a producer who can rap and control the maestro. At the same time with the dope rhyme that I kick, you know and I know I throw some more focus to add to my collection. The selection symbolizes dope. Take a toke but don't choke. If you do, You have no clue of what me and my homie Snoop Dogg can't do.
It's like this and like that and like this and it's like that and like this and like that and it's like this.
And we ain't got no love for those.
So just chill till the next episode. What a hell of a gangster lane. Getting funky on the mic like an old batch of collard greens. It's the capital S-O-S impression, double O-P, D-O double G, Y D-O double G, you see. Showing much flex when it's time to wreck a mic. Pimping hoes and clacking a grip like my name was Dolomite. Yeah, and it don't quit. I think they in the mood for another one of those G hits. So Drake,
what up, dog?
We gotta give them what they want.
What's that, G?
We gotta break them off something.
Hell yeah.
And it's gotta be bumping. City of Compton,
it's where it takes place. So a mash of attention, mopping with the dog pound.
Oh, wow, wow.
Dropping the funky tracks is making the suckers just bumble. When I'm on the mic, it's like a cookie, they all crumble. Try to get close and you're bound to get smacked. My little homie Snoop Doggy Dogg has got my back. Never let me slip, cause if I slip, then I'm slipping. But if I got my Nina, then you know I'm straight tripping. And I'ma continue to put the rap down, put the Mac down. And if your woman wanna trip, I have to put the smack down. Yeah, and you don't stop. I told you I'm just like a clock when I tick and I talk. But I'm never off, always on, took the break of dawn. See you wimpy to your win in a city they call Long Beach. Putting straight together like my homie DOC. No one can do it better.
Like this, that, and this, and it's like that, and like this, and like that, and it's like this.
Then we ain't got no love for dogs.
So just chill till the next episode.
Laser. I eat lasers for breakfast.
Oh, can you miss me that when we are asleep, all of the dreams that we have are for keys.
Lasers right behind.
Thank you.
spread out.
Yep.
I got it.
Laser in the back behind Chonko. Quick, get the rifle.
I'm not dying. Something else. Get it.
It's on the platform.
Behind us, Empress.
Good job, sir.
Good job.
You fucking asshole.
Shut up.
You jerk.
I'm gonna beat you up. I'm gonna beat you up and take the necklace and salvage it.
Put it on.
Good increase. 26 might.
It's all the stats.
Cool though.
giving it everything I can think of, and I still fuck up.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I ran with him a few times. In 12 runs, he got 6 reads. A and B was...
See, that's some bullshit.
He got all 6 in turns. He got both each turn.
That is some fucking bullshit. That's some hacks or something.
Couldn't fucking believe it. I was... I still haven't gotten one.
I've never gotten one.